I still don't know.
I'm sorry, I just want to make sure I bought the right couch. I need a couch that says, kids welcome here, but that also says, come here to me.
You say that to kids?
No. The come here to me is, you know, for the ladies.
Ross, honey, it's a nice couch. It's not a magic couch.
Well, you picked a great couch.
Yeah?
Yeah. Could you just sign right here, please?
Oh, sure. Oh, well, what's the... The delivery charge is almost as much as the couch.
Wait, no, that's ridiculous. Come on, he lives 3 blocks away.
Yeah, you know what? I'll take it myself. Thank you. All right, Rich, come on, let's go.
Yeah. Are you kidding?
Oh, come on, it's only 3 blocks. It's not very heavy. Try it. Come on, come on.
Oh, I can do it.
Yeah.
You two are really gonna enjoy that couch.
Oh, yeah, we're not together, but.
Oh, okay. Yeah, something didn't quite add up there.
What's that supposed to mean?
Ross.
Well, you, her. I mean, she's very, you know, and you're like, you know.
Not that it's any of your business, but we did go out.
Really? You too?
Yeah, Rach?
Come on, I don't really don't want to be doing this right now. I'm carrying a very heavy couch.
Then tell him quickly.
Fine, we went out.
Not only did we go out, we did it 298 times.
Oh, my... Oh, you kept count? You are such a loser.
The loser you did it with 298 times.